tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Stefan Skyscraper Cruz. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion, Junior Zagano.
Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up-only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on...
Oh, he's stunned bad. He's got to grab him. He's got to recover.
And forth we go, and early on, these guys getting after it.
They told us it would be fun, and so far, they've delivered. Oh, that right hand barely missed it.
Struve's cut above the eye, and that blood figures to start to trickle down. Could compromise his vision here moving forward. All right, early round one here. Big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can employ that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's the taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, that flying knee to the head landed. Nice punch lands. Bad.
Oh, he gets up. The question is for how long? Circling to his right now.
Oh my goodness. Both of them are landing massive shots. I mean, geez Louise.
Hook to the head there by Struve. 2 minutes have gone by. So pretty good recovery by the opponent after getting stunned pretty good. Got to capitalize on those opportunities.
I mean, you can't waste these opportunities.
Oh, huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
And we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 17 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Junior Zagano dos Santos.
All right, so congratulations are in order to Zagano. Junior dos Santos on yet another big UFC win here tonight. And maybe his son Bento, even old enough now to be watching his dad go to work. If so, what an inspiring effort he saw in this one. The former UFC heavyweight king, Junior dos Santos, lighting up this arena with his performance tonight.